I'm back with another video. I'm going to be doing a cleaning vlog on these cabinets all the way around. I'm going to do the bottom as well. And yeah, because they need to be cleaned. Every time we touch them, they're sticky. The handles are sticky. The cabinets itself are sticky. And they need to be cleaned on the inside of the door as well. So I'm going to be doing all of that. That's pretty much it. So, let me get started. I'm using a chair so I can stand up on the thing. I'm just using a regular rag. This hasn't been cleaned in like a while, like a long while. We used to have maids growing up when I was in school, and they used to come by once a week and clean the house for like $60. So we used to have a maid, and they would come and they would clean everything. So now that I'm doing it, it takes me a little bit longer to get everything done because I'm doing it all by myself. I mean, I like it. I enjoy it because it's like a stress reliever. And it's just, I don't know, it's just relaxing to me. I love it. I just don't like it when other people do it. Like, I want to do it all by myself. Thank you. feels a lot better now. And I just cleaned one door. And it's nice and smooth. It's nice and smooth. It's not sticky anymore. So, you see how it sticks? And then I gotta clean this up too, in here. I have to reorganize everything that's in here as well. So yeah, I gotta pour everything out. I gotta clean it, because it's been sitting in here for a while. And I need to clean it, and I'm gonna let my dad go through and see what he wants to keep and what he wants to get rid of. And I'll just give the rest to my boyfriend for the yard sale. So, yeah. One door down. One door down. Does anybody else get this excited about cleaning? I want to know. I absolutely love it. It's so fun. Like, thank you. if you see me like just spraying and it's getting everywhere, I'm gonna end up wiping everything down anyway. So I'm cleaning everything. So I'm gonna clean the mittens and everything. I'm gonna wash everything down. So I'm not worried about getting Lysol and everything, because I'm just gonna clean everything anyway. So. And like, I can just see all the as I'm wiping this down, I can just see all the mold and the dust and everything that's just been sitting on here. It's like I'm spraying it and all I see is just yellow. It's just, these were really, really nasty. They were needing to be clean. And yeah, it's just, done. for this side and then I'll be done. Alright, that's it for this side. Now I just gotta do, I guess I'm gonna work on the bottom now. So I'm going to stop this and let me wash my hands real quick. I don't wanna touch my phone with cleaner. I'm going to stop this and then I'm going to work on the top first. I'll do the top first and then I'll work my way on the bottom in the third video. So I'm going to stop this, get a new bag, and start working on the other half of the cabinets on the other side. So yeah. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment. And thanks for watching. I'll see you next video. Bye.